This is the moment. This is the day. This is the moment when I know I'm on my way. Every endeavor I have made ever, it's coming into shape. It's here and now, today. This is the moment. This is the time when the momentum and the moments are in line. Give me this moment, this moment, this moment. I'll gather up my powers and make some sense at last. This is the moment when all I've done, all of my dreaming, scheming, and screaming become one. This is the day, just see it shine, when all I've lived for. This is the hour when I can open up tomorrow like a flower and put my hand to everything I plan to. They'll build my grand design, see all my stars in line. This is a sweetest moment of them all. This is the moment damn all the odds. This day or never, I'll sit forever with the gods. I won't look back, I will not fall. This is the moment, the greatest moment. This is the moment of them all.
Dr. Jekyll.
Angel of music, beneath the opera house, I'm always there. I wither on the stage, I'm everywhere. And when a song begins, just belongs behind. Love you.
happens heightens each sensation. Darkness wakes and stirs imagination. Silently the senses abandon their defenses. Hark as lightning, soft as candlelight. Oh, dare you trust the music of the night. Slowly, gently, night unfurls its splendor. Grasp it, sense it, tremulous and tender. Turn your face away from that garish light of day. Turn your thoughts away from cold, unfeeling light. And listen to the music of the night. Close your eyes, for your eyes, they only tell the truth. And the truth isn't what you want to hear. In the dark, it is easy to pretend that the truth isn't what it ought to be. Slowly, gently, music shall caress you. Hear it, feel it, secretly possess you. Open up your mind, let me fantasy unwind in this darkness which you know you cannot fight. The darkness of the music of the night. Close your eyes, start a journey to a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of this life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar, and you'll live as you've never lived before. Floating, pouring, sweet intoxication. Grasp it, sense it, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin. Let your darkest side give in to the power of this music that I write. For I compose the music of the night. Close your eyes, start a journey to a strange new world. Leave all thoughts of this life you knew before. Close your eyes, let your spirit start to soar, and you'll live as you've never lived before. Floating, falling, sweet intoxication. Grasp it, sense it, savor each sensation. Let the dream begin, let your darkest side give in to the power of this music that I want. Wishing you would somehow hear again. I keep wishing you would somehow hear. I spent too many years fighting back here. Why can't my heart just die? Wishing you would somehow hear again. But knowing we must say goodbye. Christine, try to forgive me. Teach me to live. Give me the strength to try. No more memories, no more silent tears, no more gazing across all my wasted years. Help me, Christine. Help me say goodbye. Be my love. This need that you and you alone create just fill my arms the way you fill my dreams. The dreams that you inspire with every sweet desire. Be my love. Kisses set me burning. One kiss is all I need to seal my fate. Hand in hand, we'll find love's promised land. There'll be no one but you. All'alba vincerò, vincerò, vincerò. Signore e signori, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. Let's go, the great voice. Come on, let's hear you clapping. Yee-haw! Oh, when I was a little bitty boy, just about the floor. Well, we used to go down to Grandma's house every month in the soap. Had chicken pie, country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. Well, it was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a dowdy chick. And made from the feathers for 11 geese. You got a whole bowl of cold for the tick. Why did old eight kids, four hound dogs, figure we stole from the shed? We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's.
feather bed. Well, after supper we'd sit around the fire, old folks spit and chew. Marie talk about the farm and the war, and Granny sing a ballad or two. Well, I'd sit and listen and watch the fire till the cobweb filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. Put up a 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, stop there the dowdy chick. And made from feather to four, 11 feet to got a whole boat of goats for the dick. Quiet and old eight kids and 4 round dogs and a piggy we stole from the shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Yeah! All right, here we go again. Well, I just love my mar and I love my bar. I love Granny and Grandpa, too. I've been fishing with my uncle and I wrestled with my cousin and I even kissed Aunt Lou. Woo! So if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, but the gal down the road, Grandma's feather bed. Yeah, I'd trade them all, but the gal down the road. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for being a fabulous audience. Good night, God bless, and I sincerely hope I've made you happy. On Grandma's feather bed.
Greg McKenzie.
In my heyday, young girls wrote to me. Everybody seemed to have time to devote to me. Everything I did, the world applauded. Once upon a song, main attraction. You couldn't buy a seat. The celebrities would die to me. I had every accolade bestowed on me. And so you see, if I never sing another song, it shouldn't bother me. I've had my share of pain. You know my name. If I never sing another song or sing another vow, I would get by, but I'm not sure how. Always posing, but you love it all. So you have to learn to act like you're above it all. Everything I did, the world applauded. Once upon a star, framed citations, they hung on every wall. I got a scrapbook full of quotes I can't recall at all. There were times I thought this world belonged to me. And so you see, if I never sing another song, it shouldn't bother me. I've had my share of pain. You know my name. If I never sing another song or tale, another vow, I would get by.